In this video, we're going to talk about ambulatory blood pressure monitoring. And some of the questions we're going to answer are what, when, and how to record it. Now, coming to the first question, what is ambulatory blood pressure monitoring? It's a portable blood pressure recording device used to record blood pressure readings at specified time during a 24-hour period while you move around living your normal everyday life. It consists of an arm cuff attached by a flexible rubber tube to a lightweight monitor. The monitor sits in a pouch held by a waist belt or a shoulder strap. Now, coming to the second question, when does the doctor ask for it? Screening for hypertension and monitoring of a treated hypertension are typically performed by obtaining blood pressure measurements in a clinician's office, also known as office-based blood pressure readings. However, office-based blood pressure readings may not always accurately represent an individual blood pressure. Many individuals with elevated office-based blood pressure readings will not have hypertension on further testing, which is known as white coat hypertension. If the office-based blood pressure readings were normal and out-of-office blood pressure readings were elevated, it's called mask hypertension. So if the doctor suspects blood pressure fluctuation throughout the day and night, he's going to ask you to get an ambulatory blood pressure monitoring done. Now, how do you record it or how's the procedure? Blood pressure cuff is wrapped and fixed around your upper arm. Either arm can be used, and hang the rubber tube around your neck to connect to the monitor. The digital blood pressure machine itself is attached to a belt around your waist or your shoulder. The battery life should be sufficient for 24 hours and do check if the machine operates well. The machine records blood pressure every 30 to 60 minutes as per the settings, and it's recorded throughout the 24-hour period. So please do not switch it off at night, as night readings are equally important. Because the test is being carried out to find out what your normal daily blood pressure is, it's important to carry on with your normal routine and do all the things that you would normally do. So once it's done, the doctor is going to analyze the readings and give you a report on it.